Oh yeah.
It's fine?
No, I actually had to, that was fine. This one I had to replace the lens on it. This one I broke twice in the last few months. It's always in the warm-up too, eh?
Yeah.
Always your own teammate. You can't hit the net during the game, but the warm-ups are amazing at sniping over here.
GoPro.
Rough. Oh. What's the best stick position here?
So I would have the right leg forward back over the goal line. So it's less, so I can't see the right leg from over the car. Right there's my line.
Okay.
That way I'm not gonna be live in the glove.
Do you care if glove if it's the back of the glove or the front?
Doesn't matter. Whatever's not encouraging you to try that knee.
You should see some of my teams.
Yalman was right in his wheelhouse. You know he's going for it. He's going to shoot it. So I'm going to rim the puck around. He's going to catch it. And when he catches it here, he's going to bring it back and kind of chuck it here. Or he's going to grab it here and kind of chuck it there. So when that puck comes to him, your first motion is to lift up your head.
Kind of shitty.
That's one.
I should be off.
It's on a bad side, it's not a strong side, plus it's in his feet. That's the one you get on that. Here, he's got way more margin for error. He can shoot up way higher than it's still going. The same height puck will start out here, this is the metal bit. So you step out on the guy, shoot him there. You want to come out right along that one side, so you've got nothing there in.
I was giving you too much, glove side?
Yeah.
Short side.
You know how you know?
Yeah.
Is if I try it a couple times. You watch a guy consistently, competitively, both the same shit. I got too much, and then I tried it a couple more times after. It's just, your position is telling you where I want to go. He's also telling you this. Mm-hmm. He's giving you information about your position based on his repeated attempts for certain spots.
Right.
Okay. Here we go.
I can smell that one.
10 break lanes, 5 from him, 5 from me. I think we'll stop at
10. Oh, fuck. Right now, I'm going to say 4.
Oh, come on, boss. I want to be so sweaty. I'm going to say at least 6. We got 4 goals for this.
God.
Ah. You got some point shots now.
Can you believe this guy? Oh my god.
Sorry. You should have been a player.
I know.
Josh has got a game, and then I'm going to give you a quick little skate. Can you survive?
All right.
There you go.
You told me that at camp too. Oh, fuck. I was joking that 9 years ago you almost made me boot on the ice. I almost did it again. I expected that. I've never done that last one before.